Pasarapin natin ang tokwa, 1 pack tofu, chop the small onion, chop 3 cloves garlic, one green chili, small chopped red bell pepper, three tablespoons of manganese, few pieces of fresh or dried red chilies, 2 tablespoons oyster sauce, 1 tablespoon more seasoning, black pepper, tablespoon oil and extra for frying. Here are all the ingredients for sarapin natin ng tofu. So fry the tofu until golden brown. Fry it until curd golden brown. Saute all the ingredients to garlic, the onions, the red bell pepper, the green chili, the dried chilies, and all the liquid seasoning. The mayonnaise, yummy, it's really sizzling now. Cook for a minute before toast the tofu. So yummy, sizzling and spicy, delicious masarap. Almost there. Happy tummy. When the mayonnaise turns into oil, it's done. So there we go. Serve the tofu sizzling in a sizzling plate with water. So like that. And now let's do the plating. Ready to eat. spicy sizzling tofu. Masarap, pasarapin natin ang tofu. Yay! Let's eat! Happy, happy tummy!